People think the East End shuts down for the winter on Labor Day. What? Do they think the fish hibernate?
They think the beaches freeze over.
That the vineyards run out of wine.
And the farm stands close.
That there couldn't possibly be anything to do with the kids.
They must think fashion takes the winter off.
Or that you can't get a table for dinner until spring.
But what they don't realize is, after Labor Day, the East End is at its best.
Come taste the East End.